Well, I've put this off a while. Don't know if I'm getting them in the correct order either. But these are my Hellshots series, if you want to call it that. If you saw my last one, you remember these jars. Contents are different. It's just, this has got a bigger lid on it. This one is Fireball. And has been a chocolate beluga reaper pepper, which is just a reaper pepper that's brown. And that's the Fireball. And I'm doing it separate because I'm gonna have the shot, then right after the shot, I have the pepper. Now before, when I did this, they swapped flavors. So, as with my first one, didn't mean to spill it on the keyboard. And got me a rag. But now there's a Fireball flavor to it. And chocolate beluga. Well, one or the other. So I don't know how, if there's gonna be a heat change or not. Shouldn't be, but here it goes. Cheerio. The heat's there. That was whopper. Ain't had to do it before. I had to go and get my backup, aka milk. stomach was starting to cramp. Stop. Oh. Don't know if I should or not, but here goes nothing. Did it again. Noticed it with my first one. It was only 10 days. Or some for 10 days. They swapped. Pepper had a little kick to it, but it tasted more like Fireball. The Fireball didn't taste like Fireball, it tasted like the pepper. And I don't know if my eyes are bloodshot this time. I know my lips are. Got two more. I'm gonna try and get them done out of the way sometime soon. Hope you enjoy. I hope you'll be around for the next two. Good evening or day.